me, Camulus Academy, we want it to be known as a school that values all children and their differences and ensures that everybody meets their full potential, irrespective of their starting points.
My experiences of the school have been really positive, I would say. The boys are always really happy to come to school.
Something I really appreciate about this school is they treat the child as a whole person.
Every child is different, brings different challenges, but also, you know, we offer that whole inclusion and diversity where learning is key.
All three of my children are just gaining in confidence. They all are very different in their academic ability, and each child has had teaching tailored to their needs.
My children feel safe to be who they are here, and I think that's a very important thing for a child.
So bringing learning to life is at the centre of everything we do. We ensure that our curriculum and our indoor and outdoor spaces are places where every child wants to be.
The environment matters. So here it's modern, there's technology, there's bright rooms, high ceilings, big windows, and I think that makes a massive difference.
We try wherever possible to ensure that every opportunity is maximised with regards to pupils fully immersed in their experiences.
My favourite thing to do at school is science.
My favourite lesson is maths, because I have a good way of getting loads of the questions right.
My favourite thing is doing art and playing outside with my friends.
At Camulus Academy, the children have different topics each half term, which are broad and balanced and part of the whole curriculum. The adults in the classroom ensure that there are key questions displayed around the room to develop the children's learning, and they plan activities that will develop the children's understanding and take their learning further.
What's special about our school is that there are amazing teachers and lovely people here.
Cool things in our school: we have forest schools, we have yoga classes, we have clubs. They're all very good. Part of our field is literally a forest, and not many schools have that I know.
So as well as learning in the classroom, the adults take advantages of the different areas within and around the school. So our forest school area has been very popular with the year ones, the year twos, and even the older children with their topics. And we've got our Zen Den as well, where the children will go and they'll have stories shared with them.
We felt that it was more suited to, I guess, the kind of education we want our children to have, which isn't just about academics, which is important, but it's things like people skills, life skills, learning to get on with other people, learning to thrive in, you know, different environments.
For us, the key is the balance between having high expectations academically, but also ensuring that we educate the whole child. Lessons are exciting, the curriculum is engaging, and children want to be here and they want to do well.
Our school has lots of different learning powers. We have Ranger Resilient, Captain Creative, Rocket Reflector.
Our learning powers help us to become a better learner.
So by the time children leave here and go on to the next stage in their learning, we want them to be well-rounded individuals who are confident at speaking up and having their voices heard, that have opinions and have passions, and also that believe in caring for the environment and each other and society.
I like going to school because you learn lots of new things and it gets you ready for bigger challenges that will be ahead in life.
As you grow up, the teachers will get give you harder work as you go up, but that's how you get really good at secondary.
As they leave here, we want them to be independent learners, we want them to be inquisitive, for them to be able to ask their own questions and to take their learning further.